Hi, Robin Sangen, guitarist.
Lauren Duvall, vocalist.
Steve Strains, songwriter, vocalist, and image maker.
And Steve Barnacle, bass player.
It all came about basically after I'd started a new club which was called Billy's. We were trying to move away from punk rock and I'd picked up like Lizzie Mercedes Clock, Nina Hagen. We were then playing them at a bigger club, notoriously famous, called the Blitz. It became like a magnet for all the A&R guys because it wasn't just the music as well. We were actually pioneering all the designers from St. Martin's, such as Stephen Linnard, John Galliano, John Flett. The media were trying to put a name on us and no labels were sticking. First we were called the Blitz Kids, then we were called the Cult with No Name. I think because of the type of clothes everyone was wearing, a very dandy, new romantic type thing. So that name, the New Romantics, stuck. To everybody else, we were like freaks, but we were unique freaks, very creative. It became like the best club that you had to get into. And I was so excited about this album coming out. And obviously the new lineup, having Steve back with me was fantastic. Having Robin, who originally played with Ultravox, talented Lauren Duvall, who was amazing on vocals. And we all just gelled and clicked together really well. I'm really excited about the album. I think tracks are phenomenal.
Visage, we'll see you on tour in 2013.